swear Romper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence.
Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been stuck into prison in some kid's asshole.